to go through the week that they had. Certainly not been a normal week for a lot of different reasons. One was the wind. Second was the exams. I know every team's coming off exams that's in this classic. But our guys had probably their busiest days on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And yet their practices were fantastic. Their effort throughout the week, their desire to improve, all really, really good. And the thing I'm most proud of in the game is that when you go through a season, if you're really trying to get better and you really understand that you've got to take what the game gives you, you're going to be in a lot of different type of games. And this was a grinder. And we knew the potential for that was there with Notre Dame. We have great respect for Notre Dame, and it was certainly justified. And our guys figured out that their half-court defense and their ability to cover for one another, and then the ability to make the next pass, establish the post on offense, get to the offensive boards, those things work. And the pace was not exactly where we would have liked it, but it was never at a point where we felt we had to do something to change it. We just knew we were going to have to be really, really good in the half court. And again, we knew we were playing a very good team, a team full of very good basketball players that can drive, cut, slash, but most importantly, shoot, especially the three. And for them to go 32 minutes without a three-point field goal says a lot about the way our defense rose to the challenge of guarding a team that shoots as well as they do.